I want to know who motherfucking represents.
A local doctor tonight is warning against getting the AstraZeneca vaccine after experiencing side effects that now have him and his family troubled. Our Matthew Moxie has more on this tonight.
I had the vaccine and I had an adverse reaction, so I am not recommending it to anybody, any of my clients.
An alarming review of the AstraZeneca vaccine by a noted doctor who is now warning his patients not to take the vaccine. Dr. Kevin Bethel, who operates Family Wellness Center in Grand Bahama, says his personal experience is one he will never forget. In a voice note to a patient that became viral after it was leaked, Dr. Bethel could be heard describing the impact of the vaccine on he and his family.
My wife got blood clots from the vaccine. I had to do an emergency procedure treatment to stop the blood clots to save her life. My son was also sick. I just had to go back to the clinic. I'm still sick from the COVID vaccine. I had to go to the clinic to see two other people that are having adverse reactions to the vaccine more than a week after having the vaccine.
Dr. Bethel, in a statement to Eyewitness News, said, "I am not the promoter of anti-vaccine or otherwise a denier of free choice in the matter. This doesn't mean that I universally recommend any vaccine either." He added that each personal situation is unique and requires personalized health recommendations. Dr. Bethel says he also found it unfortunate that the voice note which he gave us permission to use was widely circulated. With over 10,000 residents already inoculated, Chief Medical Officer Dr. Pearl McMillan revealed on Wednesday that 69 people who received their first jab of the AstraZeneca vaccine reported one or more mild symptoms.
Most events reported, however, were among women. This was 42 of the 69 persons, and in people between the ages of 45 and 54. Symptoms of a flu-like illness can be expected, as generally occurs with the body's immune response to vaccines. Symptoms are usually mild to moderate and resolve within a few days.
But it's still troubling for some, especially as the UK government is now offering alternative vaccines for adults under 30, given new data that proves rare blood clots are possible. The UK's Vaccine Advisory Committee said that by the end of March, some 79 people had suffered from the rare side effect after vaccination, 19 of whom died.
And scientists are not really quite clear on what exactly could be causing that at this time. So the overall position is that the benefits for this vaccine do still outweigh the risk of this vaccine.
Matthew Moxie, Eyewitness News.